Illegally obtained evidence can be used against you. Example, sparkling water is illegal. My ex-girlfriend breaks into my house to steal my sparkling water just to show to the police. Illegally obtained evidence can be used against you if a private party, not acting as a government agent, seizes the evidence and hands it to the government.